just to give people some context when you hear No Money Down, and we're not going to spend too much time on this, but it is important to put some things into perspective. You know, are we talking hard money? Are we talking borrowed money from private money? Like, what are we talking about when you say No Money Down? Just because I think that'll be a good blueprint to live to our listeners.
Yeah, so the first two deals, I'll give you an example. My dad co-signed on the first loan, gave me the down payment, and closed on it that way. So no money down, got him first mortgage with a traditional bank. And then the second deal, at the time, you could get 100% financing if you bought the property cheap enough through a traditional lender, so like Wells Fargo. So they would use the after repair value as long as the after repair value was 80%, and then you could fit your repairs and your purchase within that 80%. They didn't make you put any money down, and you could do those loans for quite a bit.
So those would cover the repair costs as well. Were you factor that in?
Purchase price, repair costs, and then once I was done with the property, I would refinance it, and then I would actually get cash back. So that first deal, I think I got, or the second deal with Wells Fargo, I think I got $10,000 cash back. After I was done, because I ended up refinancing it and keeping it long term. So I did BRRRR before BRRRR was even a thing. And so I did that with my first, I think, 10 properties. And then, like I said, I was selling real estate at the time. And then now it's just private money lenders. I've got 20 to 30 private money lenders at any time that I can send deals to. I can get funding within 24 to 48 hours. And so rather than, you know, using cash on my own deals, now I take my money and invest it in other people's deals, and help them do deals as well. So it's kind of interesting how one business, I've turned around and been able to, you know, be on the other side of it now from a lending perspective. And now, as we're probably going to jump into TV, you'll see I'm on the other side with TV, helping other people get on TV like someone did for me 9 years ago.